Only 3 points separated the top cyclists after four events of the men's Omnium. The fifth of the six event competition was the 15-kilometre scratch race, a 60-laps race. And on lap 16, there was a crash. Danish rider Lasse Hansen, who was in third position, clipped the back wheel of the second-placed Ed Clancy. Hansen returned to the bike and rejoined the race. While he was getting back to speed, a breakaway group took off, lapping the chasing pack. Hansen gave chase on his own to catch the leading group. The race was won by Canada's Zachary Bell, ahead of Eloy Tourelle of Spain. France's Bryan Coquard finished third. Hansen finished in sixth place. And going into the final event of the Omnium, there was a three-way points tie for first place. To the final event of the Omnium, a 1 kilometre time trial, a four-lap test against the clock. Ed Clancy posted a blistering time of 1:00.981. This would win Clancy the race and see the British rider climb from fifth position to third overall. The final rider to take to the time trial was Denmark's Lasse Hansen. Would he suffer from the crash he had just over an hour earlier? The answer was an emphatic no. Hansen clocked a time of 1:02.314. The second fastest in this event and good enough to claim the gold medal. So the bronze medal goes to Ed Clancy of Great Britain. Silver awarded to Bryan Coquard of France. And the men's Omnium champion is Lasse Hansen of Denmark.
That's crazy. It's unreal. I still can't believe it. It's just the biggest thing you can ever achieve. I'm stunned. I can't believe it.
Was there a point where you thought it might not happen today?
What?
Was there a point where you thought it might not happen today with the crash?
I had a really bad feeling after the crash, but I came back already good in the scratch race and started feeling good, and I think the adrenaline just gave me the kick and the will to finish it.
It's amazing. I'm very, very, very happy. It's a dream for me. This medal, it's a dream.
Give us an idea of just how difficult the Omnium is, how tough it can be.
Yes, Omnium is very, very difficult. And if possible, win one round, then after lose. Omnium is very difficult, and for a time trial for finish, it's difficult.
I came here for the Team Pursuit Gold, and almost like riding the Omnium off the back of that, and I kind of knew it'd be touch and go whether we get a medal, you know. There's a lot of guys here that sort of specialise in the Omnium, and it's not an excuse, you know. I mean, the timed events was great, and I've never had such good form, but in the bunch races, these guys tore me apart, you know. Absolutely tore me apart. The points race, the scratch race. It's an emotional roller coaster. It's just 1 minute you're in it, the next minute you're out of the race completely.